I'm Captain Brain Bucket, here to keep you safe. Always remember to wear your helmet. Thank you, Captain Brain Bucket, for keeping us safe.
He would have gone up to the curb, crashed into the curb, fallen into the grass head first, and caused a nuclear explosion. He could have been seriously injured, or possibly even killed.
So remember, always wear your brain bucket. Not that brain bucket, you silly Billy. That brain bucket.